Hello everyone. This video introduces you to some ways to insert videos into ActivePresenter projects. You can choose to insert videos from existing files in your computer. You can also add videos by recording screen or recording webcam. Note that after inserting videos, you can edit them with many powerful video editing tools. ActivePresenter 7 currently supports the following video formats: MP4, MKV, WMV, FLV, AVI, and web. To add video files from your computer to a project, open the Annotations tab. Click Video, and click From File. And select the video that you want to use. Then, the selected video will be inserted in the slide that you are working with. You can resize it to make it fit other contents of the slide. Alternatively, you can drag a video from Explorer into the canvas. If you are using the slide layout that contains the video icon like this, you can insert videos by clicking this button. You can insert videos from your computer, or from the project that you are working with. ActivePresenter allows you to record screen, and insert the recorded video into the project. For that to happen, in the Home tab, click Record Screen, and select Record Video. Or, you can open the Slide tab, and click Record Video. Then, you will have the Record Video slide dialog, and the blue rectangle to record screen. More information on this can be found in the video, Recording Video Demonstrations. When you finish, the recorded video will be saved in the new slide, next to the slide that you're working with. If you have a webcam device connected, ActivePresenter allows recording it as videos, and inserting them in the slide. To do that, open the Annotations tab, and click Video, then click Webcam Recording. This opens the window like this. You can simply click Record to start recording, if you don't want to have more advanced settings for the webcam. After that, you will have the webcam video inserted in the slide that you're working with. For more information on this, you can refer to the video, Recording Webcam in ActivePresenter 7. Besides, to delete any video that you inserted, just select it and press Delete. That's enough for inserting videos in ActivePresenter 7. Thank you for watching.